I didn't put in. Well, they took that all out. Can you deconstruct? I'll find out what's underneath there. We're going to name this now for our settlement. Riverwood by the Oasis. Sounds good. Yuna is still upset. It says neutral now. Well, she's fulfilling her recreation. Okay. So her mood is coming up. Well, now we have visitors. Now they have something to trade. Now who was it that had our... I think it was Hoshi. Who has our best social skills. Yes. So... Hoshi, let's go... Oh! We have some more steel right there. There we go. Now where are they again? Hoshi? Oh, they're right there. So let's trade with her. Okay. That's the trader. She has... No, I'm not selling ours. We're buying those five. Now you have components. Let's buy that medicine. A refined powdery prepper day. Oh, it's some sort of a drug. An incin. Wow. Look at the price of that. That'll be fine. Now I do need to put in a storage spot for clean clothes, don't I? We're gonna put that down here, and this one's gonna be for, yeah, clean apparel. There we go. So we don't need a peril of any sort in here anymore. And no, we don't need steel, can come out of there, and wood. Jade. All types of apparel. Oh, they're finally getting this roofed in. Well, that'll make them happier. Not enough. Oh, we have a mad rat. Let's get those all hauled away. Hoshi, you're gonna come over here. Hoshi, you're injured. Make sure you guys can all self-tend if need be. Well, I guess I can't bandage you or anything. Now they're leaving. Now we're also gonna make this for textiles. Where do we find? I think that's under here. Yeah. We want textiles to go in there as well. Means it should go over here into this stockpile. Excellent. I got the settings for that right, finally. Yeah, this is all rich soil in here. Good. So I'm recovering all of that. Yeah, she's getting some steel from that. Wonderful. Was there any left down here where I found all that? Where was that? Did they grab all that already? Looks like they did. Because I don't see anything down here. Alright, let's set to mining. Much more steel for this. A lot more steel. Oh, and we're getting rice already. Looks like someone started cooking finally. Get this area cleaned up. I think I'll build down on this end of things a wood fire generator. Gotta put it sort of, hopefully, out of the way. Oh, wonderful. You're mining away. Only one cooler left to build there. Through the night. I need to set up. Start figuring out where I'm gonna build my housing, which I guess I'm putting in here because I need to set up one for medicine. I don't want to make that very big. Well, let's make it that big. This one's gonna be well. What I think it's general medical. Yeah, medicines. I guess some drugs are gonna go in there. Which... don't want any of the apparel to go in there. I don't know why that's designated. But anyway... getting a raid. Our raid is coming from that direction. So you are gonna stand right smack in the middle in here and there. And they are attacking immediately. Oh, they ran up there. He killed my cat! Capture him. And then we got a heat wave. Wonderful. Who's hurt the worst? That's in the torso. You are resting until healed. Who's a medical emergency? Okay. That's right, we gotta make this bed medical as well. And then we have to change it so they can get the better quality medicine. And we're going to put it right on recruit. Well, he has a peg leg. Right now he's in extreme pain. Okay, I think we need to put in another medical bed. And we're gonna get her over in there. There. I don't think we want to eat our pet cat. it would just be really morbid. Well, oh, we have cargo pods. Camel hair. Well, that'll be handy. Well, she's doing a lot better. As is she. They're both in severe pain, though. Oh, I didn't put in graves, did I? Well, that's right, I can't put in graves for pets. We should put in some graves anyway. Where's a good spot for a graveyard? Well, I guess we'll come out in here. I generally don't put them... I guess I can't put one right there. There we go. Too close to where I can do much of anything else. I need to put in a passive cooler here. Wouldn't be a bad recruit, assuming we can recruit him. You'd rest until you're healed. gateway's over. Looks like they've got this area roofed in. Yes. So we might as well start building our bedrooms. Set of bedrooms. Make this have a hallway here in the middle. medicines there. I have to make this a bedroom. Just have to move her. This is gonna be a spare bedroom. Install it. And reinstall. There. Put What are we doing with you? You're stressed. Well, you're coming along. You're rather hungry. You feel the environment is still hideous. Well, it does need cleaning. Let's clean the area up. She's talking to him. And his resistance dropped a bit. Well, it seems he's much less unhappy, which should mean we get to convert him sooner. Let's get him fed. We have an alpaca. Now these are all going to be medical beds. Hopefully not that we will ever need that many, but there. So we better start putting in. I was going to roof in a roof over these. This area. And then let's scatter in a few animal beds in here. So they're out of the weather.